This plant is being eaten by a caterpillar, and scientists captured how this triggers a defensive response.
It like lights up.
Neurotransmitters send a wave of calcium across the entire plant after being attacked. No, the plant is not in pain. It's just a defensive response from the cells of the plant.
But calcium makes things hard, right? Ooh, buckets.